And for my money, the Elimination Chamber is almost underrated in terms of the most chaotic match types in WWE.
If a Royal Rumble and a Hell in a Cell had a baby, this would be the unholy child. Steel surroundings, randomized entry, and a whole lot of rough landings. I'm glad I'm out here and not in there.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Oh, blackjack. God,
landing face first.
Wrist clutch applied. And this is just next level brutality.
Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
Precision taking flight.
The challenger's looking shaken. Two! Kick out just in time.
The end was in sight.
Ah, gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Square impact across the shoulder.
Corey, how exactly does being inside the Elimination Chamber change your mindset as a competitor?
The chamber encourages you to ignore your inhibitions, to go all out from the moment you enter the fray. In a torturous structure like this, there's really no room for holding back or playing it safe.
What grace! Float over to the DDT!
Fight!
Double leg. Uh-oh.
Just one step ahead.
Big boom!
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
And a basement drop kick!
The power, the strength.
Ripley's got her hook. There's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do critical time here. Can they get out? Are they going to tap? Can they do this? What can they do?
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to return.
Shoulders down. And the champ gets free and one.
Amazing effort by her. Carefully measured knee. To the spine. Nice suplex.
Just pure dominance.
Arm trap. Precision strikes. Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Stop in the arm. Rhea capitalizes there. To be in the Elimination Chamber.
X-Factor!
Oh, God! Rhea, top turnbuckle.
Taking flight!
Back on a splash! For the win! Two count! Oh,
controls down! Can she finally put this away?
Truly awesome.
Great counter.
Ripley has things right where she wants them.
Here we go.
The champ will stay champ. There's two.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Going for it.
Crossface submit. Oh, the crossface is in. Good. I don't know how she's going to get out of this. Try to break the grip and does. That was a great move.
Obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Hard stop.
To see that.
Ooh! Oh, man, referee got it. Able to avoid that. Cast by the net. Jordan shot.
Rick to the gut. Here it comes.
Rick to the net. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Two! Back to the
lead. A competitor has been eliminated.
Driver. Elise German. And she keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud. It is mad in here. Enough already.
There's return fire on Rhea,
but she has to push now while the window's open.
Snap suplex.
Cover!
And she kicks out right away.
Where is she finding the strength?
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out.
Spike with a rose plant.
We can have a new champion.
Is it enough? The cover!
That's it. Aiken
has been eliminated.
Firm control.
Big boot.
WWE Women's World Champion, the Superstar.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.